sit around and curse the dullness. We'll debate the shape of every leaf that we see and remain blind to the existence of the forest. We have a habit of conducting business in a certain way. We know by now we can't believe a single word anybody might say. So come on, come on, come on, show me some skeletons. Come on, come on, come on, where are the bodies hidden? Tell me, tell me, tell me, tell me. Because I gotta know who, what, how much, how much.
NBC News is NBC Nightly News. It's NBC News on MSNBC.com, a cable channel, cell phone,
it's
video.
It's not our place to ask big questions, thinking too deeply tends to confuse us. We prefer the sleazy approach. Sex and corruption have the power to amuse us. It doesn't matter what the truth may or not be, gotta go by appearance. So go ahead and try to have a public life with our interference.
The Republican Party now has key evidence of him offering elitist comments, and they will play this tape over and over again.
Come on, come on, come on, give me a little peek. Come on, come on, come on, cause it's a ratings week. Tell me, tell me, tell me, I got a camera here. Who, what, how much, I can help your career. Skeletons, come on, come on, come on, where are the bodies hidden? Tell me, tell me, tell me, tell me.
Senator Obama doesn't wear a flag pin in his lapel.
You want to take us back and explain what they're all talking about?
Well, I'm starting to sound like Senator Obama. You ask him a question and he stumbles, you know, a few seconds before answering.